Anthony Carter, the Michigan flanker, number one, has been defined by Coach Jim Beckler as the most exciting football player he's ever been around. He's not big, 5'11", 160, but Lordy, can he run? Can he catch? It's virtually impossible to cover him in pass patterns one-on-one. Carter already holds 5 school records and 1 Big Ten conference record. He has 21 career touchdown receptions. All-American as a sophomore, having started every game, 25 of them, since he came to Michigan from his home in Riviera Beach, Florida. Anthony Carter, Tony Hunter, game breakers for the Irish and the Wolverines.
Here's the Michigan team.
But he didn't. And it's third down and about 22. As Smith drops the throw, he's got his tight end open, but he's got Carter downfield, and he's gone. Michigan leads the game with a first touchdown and a bullet. A bomb to Carter, 71 yards. Scoring strike, Smith throwing to Anthony Carter. And this comes, ironically, just after a play in which Carter almost lost the ball for Michigan on a reverse pass. Once he gets it, he's gone.
Yes, he is. You can see that Bowles, number 26, and Pace, and Torrin, number 30, actually get beat on the play. Now, 30, Torrin pushes it out of bounds, but he's legal to come back in if he enters the field immediately. But you can see Bowles, number 26, was not deep enough, and it's a touchdown. We'll be right back.
Spot to make the play.
Garrity played last week nose guard, and on Wednesday, Bowles said to his coaches, we're moving him back to tackle where he played last year and see if that won't help our defense a little bit. Started 4 games last year and started.
Smith to throw it, gets it off, pass caught by Carter, and it's down at the Irish 38. Carter was drilled by Johnny Cramball, and it was well thrown.
Well, now, watch Carter, you're going to see one of the finest college football players that I've seen play. Watch him fake to the outside, just enough to get turned to the inside and keep Krim back. But Krim makes a great play. Give him credit. The ball had to be perfect. 2 passes for 84 yards.
Torrin comes up now. He's going to blitz. And they pick him up. And the pass complete to Carter. Carter shakes one. Gets away from another. Touchdown, Michigan. That's a bad snap.
It was an excellent throw. First, let's give Smith some credit because he rifles the ball, fires it right in there. But we all had the feeling up here, Keith, that sooner or later, John Krim would make a mistake. He's so far off of Carter that Carter has time to dodge him and just walk in for the touchdown. And that's why, right there, if Coach Jim Beckler says that this young man, number one, Anthony Carter, 21 touchdowns in 2 years. This is his second one. Here it is again, the finish. And watch the tight end, 88. Not clip, stay there, just stream.
And so the extra point try goes awry, though, and that might be a factor before.
So here's third and 20 with formation of the sideline and Anthony into the sideline against a 2-deep coverage. And Steve put a beautiful pass out there, and Anthony got behind him, and we scored. That's one of those things where people really don't anticipate you going for the bomb. And here I'm talking to Anthony about that pass that he attempted. I told him he should have run the ball there and not worry about throwing it. Here's Smith throwing over the middle to Anthony here in the to win.
Do you feel all along you could do that against the Irish?
Here's a great play on an outcut, and Anthony. I'm not talking just about Anthony's moves, which were outstanding, but there was a blitz coming off the backside that our center had to pick up, or Smith would have been hit in the back. Of course, people don't understand that, but that was key. And that put him in man coverage and allowed Smith to hit the outcut here. And then Anthony uses his natural talent
you
to
mean
get into the end zone.
You didn't coach that?
No, that's not something that you normally coach. But it was a great play in every respect.